Flags New England is coming off a successful opening weekend and now looking forward to the rest of the summer, hoping business continues to boom. Western Mass News reporter Lindsay Kane is live with the details. Lindsay?
Matt, Six Flags officials tell me business continued to increase each day this weekend, and park guests say they were thrilled to be back.
This has just been the best weekend I've had, and I can't remember how many months, and it is so wonderful to see our park back and alive again.
Business was booming in Agawam for Six Flags New England's opening weekend. For the first time in over a year, operations were close to normal.
It feels really, really good. Yeah, it feels like everything's kind of a little bit normal.
The president of Six Flags New England tells Western Mass News mask guidelines and social distancing is in place, but otherwise the park is how guests remember it to be. And the first weekend back couldn't have gone better.
It was just amazing to be able to see our guests laughing on the midways, screaming on our roller coasters, enjoying our world-class food and culinary attractions here. It's just been phenomenal.
Guests say they're thrilled to be back inside the park after far too long.
About time we get back to it, so feels good.
For others, the best part about opening weekend is getting back to their favorite treats and activities.
They give food and you can just walk around here pretty much all day and just ride rides.
While Six Flags New England is looking forward to a busy 2021, they're not done their search for new team members as business is expected to increase.
We are seeking lifeguards, we're seeking folks to help in food service, and really all departments are accepting applications right now.
The park is only open on weekends until June 14th, but they will be open for Memorial Day. Live for Western Mass News, I'm Lindsay Kane.